pop in. Dump in the sky. Pop in a bit of cerulean blue. That'll do. That's all I need. Right. Got some green there. Bluish green. I'm just going to come in here. Just get the tips of these trees like this. This is a pine forest. That's quite far back. Something like that. That's it. What's that, right? What's my next ones? Got some bigger ones now. Alright, so sorry, I'm gonna use this. Oh, this brush. These ones are a bit closer. Mix up a colour. So these ones. There's a bush going to be in there. So I'll wash that back up. Right. Start whacking them bushes in, I think. So I'll have one there. One more. Out there, like that. So I'll whack them straight in. Right, back here. A long way back, that one is. And one's here is much closer. Darker into there. Right, that's that. This bush here now. This bush is like a creamy type of colour. Swap to a more spiky brush, give me a better sort of finish. That's it. There's this one. mix a bit darker to go in there and all. Three colours in there now. It's nice. There's some trees right up there actually. Put them in. Some extra colours in there. Look at these reddish colours lamp a bit. There we are. Looks like a sort of creamish colour this is. Some of that seems to come down there. A bit of red in it now. Bit of water in. Soften a few bits off in there. There like that. Something like that. Pop some bits in here now. Looking quite nice. Lovely, jubbly. I think I'll come into some bright yellows now. Exactly the same. Nice. Right, now I need a really creamy colour now for this path. Let's see where I can get. Yeah, nice creamish colour. Tempted to damp it before I new out. Let's do that, especially back here where it's going to be soft. There we are, just dampen that with brush it back because the back will be softer. That's just a path. Like that. Water in there. Just gradually building up colours, the bits of water. A bit of bath. Right, I think now this bit wants building up a bit. Let's come back into that, so mix up some nice bright colour in here. There. These are a bit closer up, so same there. This one here, it just wants a bit of texture sticking on it, really. Quite far away, but still wants a bit of texture on it. Now then, get a really dark green now. That's it. Some corners down again. Some more layers. More grasses. Gradually going there. What shall I do now? I'm thinking now. Shall I get a really, really dark in there? And in a minute, I'll put a scratch in there. With this. I'll put one in there and I'll. That's a break. That one looked a bit solid to me, so. To break it up a bit, if I can even do that and get some scratches outside, break it up a bit. So, now then, sun's coming in this way, so I want some shadow colours now. Mix in a nice shadow colour. Like a bluish greyish. Sort of colour, somewhat about like that. So it's coming up there, like that, up there, into there, like that. So into this, it's coming across here, and across this road, and up there. This one across here into these grasses, across this road here, and into there. That's it. And then let's say there's one more just out of shot here. Or something. There we are, that's quite a nice thing. Big tree here and another one here. I'm done yet. Right, let me dry this. Wash it and dry it. What shall I use? This one actually. Maybe this one. Let's take them blobs out there. That's it, they'll never dry. That'll do. Quick dry. Just before I quick dry it, I wanted a thing in there. All I want there and all. I can get one. In there, even a few bits in there, some grasses there. If I can move it in there as well. Weaving in and out between that. There is just, this does just go a tiny bit darker on that back bit, I think, so let's try and get that effect. Some bobs. Something like that. A few bits up to the side of them. Something like that. Gives it more of that freebie effect when you have some long grasses in the foreground. Get in there. Tell you what I might do. Come in here with this brush. Soften in some of this stuff here, like this. Look, just with a bit of water. Soften into there. And then just get some quite dark stuff. And just come into here like this. And that's it. All I want to do there is separate that bit from that bit. I think that's worked. Yeah. So, we go in there. Do I need a tilt? Let's just put a little walker in. I'll give it one more try. Put a little walker in. Yeah, let's put Jacko and Moses in. Jacket, he's just there like he's out walking Moses. That's it. Trousers. Let's put Moses in. Reflection. Something like that. Pop in Peter and Paul, two pods. Same there. Peter, Paul, signature, Deep. Well, I'll blow dry that little man, because... Shadow a tad. Ah, yeah. Can you see me two bobs on that? Yeah, job's a good one. Bob's your uncle, Fanny's your auntie. See you on the beach.